Well, good morning. Welcome to another sunrise here with old Pastor Hayton. Yesterday we talked about, you know, the song that Jesus gives, how he put a new song in my mouth. And I know that we go along through our Christian life, supposed to be joyous people. The Bible says, happy is the people whose God is the Lord. And how often we find we can express our happiness through song. Yesterday I talked about how, you know, we need to look back and realize we've got something to sing about by looking back. Looking back from the pit from whence we were digged. You know, we were mired in the depths of sin. But we sing, he brought me out of the deep miry clay. That's a wonderful song, isn't it, that we can sing and testify of God's saving grace. And then, of course, we talked about, you know, the times that we went through some struggles. And we can come through those struggles singing, what a friend we have in Jesus. I'm going to talk about that today. But we come through those struggles so, singing that he never has failed me yet, or singing the little chorus, Jesus never fails. Earthly friends may prove untrue, and doubts and fears assail, but there's one who stands by me, and Jesus never fails. So, you know, we sing as we look back, and then we look around. And, you know, we can't help but look around, see what's going on in today's world. And I know as we look around in our life today, we've got something to sing about. And I know that we can sing certainly in the sunshine of life. Aren't you glad for those times that the sun is shining brightly in our life? You know, we love those times when the sun is shining, don't we? Bills are all paid, maybe even a little bit of money in the bank at the end of the month. Kids are all behaving themselves and not bringing about any crises, and the wife isn't nagging at us, and, you know, we think, boy, we've got the world by the tail. Seem like that things are just going so well, and you know, those times that God's blessing just seems to be in a big abundance. You know, I heard the song, if he keeps on blessing and blessing, I just don't know what I'm going to do. I don't know that I've been there very many times, but I guess some people have, and God is good to us, though, isn't he? And during the sunshine of life, when everything is clear and going well, well, we just love to sing. I like to sing when everything is going well. It is glory just to walk with him. And it is glory just to walk with him, isn't it? Through the sunshine of life, when everything is going well, we recognize his abundant blessing. We've got a song in our heart. But what about as we look around and see the shadows of life? You know, those hard times that we sometimes go through, that we kind of spoke about yesterday as being times of struggle and times of storm, there's going to be some shadows that come into our life and overshadow the sunshine. And I think about, you know, during those times we might get all down in the dumps, and Elvis Presley sang about, you've got me singing the blues, and there could be a lot of things happening in our life and in our relationships that cause us to sing the blues. But God doesn't want a Christian to sing the blues, even when he's going through some of the deep shadows of life. And you know those times, and we've been through those times, and those times, you know, that physical affliction takes hold of us, or financial adversity strikes, and the clouds of sorrow hang low in our life. Those are the shadows of life. And yet we can still sing. We sang a song last Sunday, old favorites that I love so well. And I like to be reminded of it when I'm going through the dark or the shadowy times of life. What a friend we have in Jesus. So, you know, whether we're going through the sunshine and singing it is glory just to walk with him, or whether we're going through the shadows, we can sing, what a friend we have in Jesus. And what a blessing it is to be able to keep a song in our heart as we look back, and keep a song in our heart as we look around us. Now tomorrow I'll talk about looking forward, and you know we've got to have a forward look. And as we look forward, I believe that we can keep on singing. Aren't you glad that he keeps us singing regardless of where we are and what's happening in our life? I know sometimes it's hard to get the song of my heart through my lips, but I'm glad that the song is there, because you know, singing is an expression of joy. And God wants a joyful people. Well, keep on singing even as you look around today. It's easy to sing in the sunshine, a little more difficult to sing in the shadows, but keep on singing. Heavenly Father, thank you for a few minutes that we've shared with our friends and loved ones today. We know, Lord, that we do experience so much of your blessing when it seemed like that everything is just going so well, and we can declare how wonderful it is to walk with you and sing the songs that identify our blessings. But Lord, we know we go through the shadows of life, and we're glad that when we go through the shadows of life, we can be reminded of what a dear friend we have in Jesus, who has promised to bear all of our burdens and take care of all of our cares. So keep us singing today, Lord. We love you for all that you do for us and all that you mean to us. And we ask your blessing upon us throughout another day of life. In Christ's name, amen. Well, thanks for letting us share. We'll see you tomorrow on Sunrise with Pastor Hayton. Goodbye.